Whoop. Whoop. You went across that road? Oh man. Now I'm on the bottom right there to your right in the woods.
Okay. They running so far in front of them doggone dogs, man. It's gonna be hard for us to get a hold of them something.
Yeah, I think we just gotta stay put. Watch that side, Johnny, coming back your way.
And there was another one just jumped up. There's three rabbits I don't see that ain't got
nothing. I told you some keg cutters out here, man. He in this little field line here, bro. I think he gonna turn to the left, Danny. Which means he gonna come up the left side of that field right there.
Okay, that field down in the bottom?
No, the field that you in right now. Come up the same way where John Slappy came down at. He turning to the left now. Yeah, right there, John. He gonna come up there. He gonna come up that left side of that field there. We got him now. If he turn left, he dead. He turned to the right.
Throw us, man, and went back.
I don't know if he saw us, but he sure went back. Hey, he's still running on that edge, bro.
She come out on be the lady over there.
Feel sorry for him if he do, cause she sure gonna roll him. She gonna roll him, she gonna roll him. I'll be darned. He gonna come out on her. Come on. He gonna cross right in between me and Stacy. This rabbit know what it mean to stay in the woods. Where y'all been? Where y'all been? Where y'all been? You ain't coming out, boy. Watch him, Danny. You're probably sitting right in there, bro. You're probably sitting. John seen him, man. You seen him, didn't you? Palo. Yeah. I know I ain't hit him. I just shot because I was embarrassed. Ego, Palo. Ego, Palo. Whoop! Bring it here. Yeah, he ran up on dead eye Danny. He ran up on dead-eyed Danny. Show me what you're working with. Yeah. He almost ran over me, man.
He was going right over me.
He come through that. Ooh, yes, indeed. He came through that like a Mack truck. Look at that thing, man. Look at that thing. John. Woo, that's a big one, Danny.
Yeah.
That is a big one. Yeah.
Come here,
look at that thing.
Come here, Holden.
No wonder. No wonder, bro. No good wonder.
Boy. Good boy. No, you let him go.
Yes, indeed. That's a nice one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at him, he's coming head on.
Coming head on, man. That's the way you come on me, bro. Yeah. But he came right there, right like he was gonna go through my leg.
Yeah.
And I spun around, a tree was right on me.
He probably didn't see you.
Yeah. Yo, John.
Yeah.
Where you at, man? Come on, Buckshot. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Up there. Come on. Come on. Get up in there. Come on. Come on. Come on, Bucks, yeah. One more. sunshine. Get up in there, sunshine. Boy, that's a big rabbit, huh? What happened here, man?
Broken down, dog.
Yeah. Broken down. You showed him what you was working with, didn't you? John Slappy put it on him, bro.
He took that one leg off.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Well, all right then. We all finished up here today, man. We got three rabbits. Two on Dead Eye Danny and one on John Slappy. So we're going to close this out, man. What you think about the hunt today, that Dead Eye?
Man, look here. We need reinforcements. We need some snow to knock this grass down, because this place right here got more rabbits than the law of life.
That's right.
And we got to come in here and thin out the herd.
We got to thin out the herd, man. We will be back, man.
Yep, the rabbits are running in the pack. That's
a good one, John. The rabbit running in a pack. I'm gonna put that on my clip title this time. Rabbit running in a pack.
Yes,
sir. Yeah, rabbit running. Okay. All right. Well, we gonna close this out, man. Brother Kevin wasn't here with us today, but we'll be back most likely Friday, man. Most likely Friday, so y'all stay tuned for some good hunting, some good action. Lil Farm Beagle and the Kansas fellas are doing it in 2021.
That's right, first hunt of 2021.